And Natalya runs right into an elbow by Ruby Riott. Natalya trying to fight back and planted by Ruby. This Ruby Riott is one nasty individual.
This is what the Riott Squad likes to do. They want to pick apart their opponent, try to find a weakness, and just hone in on it.
It's calculated mayhem is what it is. Ruby now, second rope. Oh! My God! Riott for the win over Natalya, who somehow stays in it. Logan and Morgan cannot believe it. Neither can Ruby Riott. Ruby Riott now up to the top rope. Natalya back to her feet. Sends Riott flat across the ring.
There's the heart of Natalya.
Can Natalya claw back into this? She does! Paying homage to her dad.
Sarah Logan.
And now Liv Morgan.
Once again, the numbers.
And Natalya, she felt it coming. She knew it was coming. Now gonna step through. Looking for the sharpshooter on Ruby Riott. And look at Liv Morgan helping Riott out there.
Sarah Logan's still in the ring.
Natalya makes Liv pay. Ruby Riott from behind looking to steal this match. Natalya rolling her over, shoulders down. Natty got her.
The Riott Squad's going to regret.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
Going to regret getting under the skin of Natalya Neidhart.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. That's not going to make it all better. That's not going to take back the hurt that the Riott Squad has caused this woman, Natalya. But I'll tell you, it's got to feel good for Natalya to beat Ruby Riott here tonight.